Okay, so closing your eyes and finding a comfortable position. Let's start by taking three deep breaths, starting at the base of your spine and drawing that breath all the way up through the center line, along the spinal cord, up through your throat, your third eye, your crown, and holding it there for 3, 2, 1, and releasing out through your mouth. And then taking another deep breath in and drawing that breath from the base of your spine all the way up through your center line, your heart space, your throat, the third eye, crown, and hold for 4, 3, 2, 1, and release out through your mouth. One last deep breath in, drawing that breath up from the base of the spine all the way up through the spinal fluid, through the throat, third eye, crown, and holding for 4, 3, 2, 1, and releasing out through your mouth. Then dropping into a steady in and out breath. And allowing your attention to fall into your heart space. Connecting through your heart space, down to your navel. In golden light, which looks like oil, golden oil. Lubricating your joints, moving through your hip space, moving down your legs, through your knees, lubricating the knees, moving down into your ankle space. And again, lubricating your ankles. And moving through the soles of your feet into the earth. Liquid love pouring into the earth, nurturing and nourishing the earth. Connecting into the heart of the earth. and this connection into the heart of the earth. Spreads from the heart of the earth to all parts of the world where there is conflict. And war at this present moment. Spreading the love of the earth. Nurturing and nourishing all parts of the world. At the same time, sending out spokes of loving healing people experiencing physical pain, emotional pain, and emotions like fear, anxiety. Noticing bubbles of love vibration, highlight vibration in and around the cells of the bodies. Notice this moving up through the soles of your feet, up through your legs, in all the cells as it moves up. You may notice it running ahead and connecting to various parts of the body, to various cells and various areas of the body. Just breathing into that space, allowing more expansion, more love throughout your physical form. Noticing more light connecting outwards from the crown of your head, and at the same time, light sprinkles from the cosmos, dropping within through the crown. Touching the third eye, the pineal gland. Connecting to the throat. Opening to communicate love, divine guidance, and at the same time feeling the heart space open to receive and give love. Experiencing deep connection to your divine essence, with the higher energy centers, and allowing yourself to receive and to share. This love through your crown, through your throat, heart space, and sacral. Taking a moment to receive and to give. Allowing it to be whatever it needs to be for you at this moment. And now consciously directing love into the space. The room you are currently in. Out throughout the building you are currently in. And further. Throughout the world, throughout the cosmos, and beyond. And now gently drawing that vibrant, loving energy back through the cosmos, back through the building, through the room. Within. Taking a moment to recognize that all parts without are also parts within. And loving all aspects of yourself. Becoming fully aware of your physical presence once more. And channeling golden liquid throughout your body, your system as a whole. Moving down through your hips, your thighs, your knees, ankles, soles of your feet, and into the earth. Reminding you of your physical presence. On this earth plane. Reminding you of all aspects of this physical presence in this earth plane that you are grateful for. Taking a moment here to deepen your breath. Connect to your heart space. And gently begin to move your body. And when you are ready, opening your eyes.